as long as I can remember, I have always liked tinkering with things, designing things, building things. Being an engineering graphics technology program allows me to design things digitally.
Do you get anywhere from the working professional up into students like me who just graduated from high school last year? So you have a very broad variety.
My instructors are almost like my mentors. On top of teaching me the material, they've also given me tips for my interviews.
Classrooms here are smaller. You can have a close attention to the teacher.
My favorite thing so far in AutoCAD 102 that we have been working on is making your own house design. And I think that's really cool because I do want to build a house when I get older, so I'll have the knowledge to actually design my own house.
For software, it's the most up-to-date program, and which helps when you move on to your career, entry level, what have you. You're running the same stuff that they're running. So you're not learning on dated software.
Traditionally, drafting and building things has been you draw lines. You draw things in a 2D environment. So Revit is, instead of drawing lines, you're actually going to be building a working model of what you're designing. So you can create drawings based off of the 3D model.
They have day programs and they have night programs. Personally, I work full-time and I'm able to come to school, so the flexibility with these classes is amazing.
For those looking for a career change, it can be a scary thing to do. In my experience, I did it because I wanted to be a little happier.